Well, Mr. Madden, thank you for your time.
That's all right, Brian. Great pleasure. Give us that and I'll sign it.
Why?
Well, I'll sign it at the bottom and then you put your planning application in over that and it'll constitute approval.
What plan? I haven't got a plan.
You haven't got a shopping centre plan?
Well, I haven't got a plan for any shopping development.
Give it to someone who's got a bloody plan. I'll sign it and you give it to someone with a plan. Waste not, want not, Brian. Seize it.